wind up. Reap the whirlwind. Here goes.
Hehehe.